because she's wearing a brownie.
There you go. Careful. Not too fast. Nice job. You're almost there. Go.
Almost there. Keep going.
They've already learned the second time.
And I'm like,
that's fine. Names for girls, and I thought when I named her Natasha that I would call her Nate, but she's not Nate. And the Nat never stuck either. She's definitely a Tosh.
Yeah. Where's that?